Now who could teach me to pick locks? Another tomb, a grave. Rest in peace. This is what I need. Another tomb. Master, I need scrolls.
Thank you. mercy for beasts.
A little more for me. This could be useful.
Ah!
teach me to pick locks. This is what I need.
I found a second one of those rings. It looks as though only undead lords have them. Well, undead lords and you.
Oh, God! What do you think that means?
I suspect that your talking ghost, Patrascon, gave the other lords vassal rings so he could control them. But something went wrong, and they all ended up undead.
What does that have to do with me?
When you found the vassal ring, Patrascon tried to take control of you. That's why you're hearing his voice.
Yes, yes. He talks to me. He says things to me.
Maybe next time you won't go picking up someone else's belongings.
And you think that warrants a death sentence? He wants me to kill myself. End it all.
There has to be a way to break this curse.
I hope so. Before this curse breaks me.
Undead. Vassal rings. What's in it for me if I solve your problem?
Everything I have.
And how much is that?
It'll be worth it for you, I promise.
It better be, seeing as I'm risking getting myself cursed. What can you tell me about Lord Patrascon?
I don't know. I just don't know.
Come on, think.
Well, when he appears, he usually comes from the east. But there are no towers there. Just a cliff and an old cave. I'll mark it on your map.
Right. That sounds like the place to check. A little more for me.
Ah! 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 Ah!